Hey guys, what's up? Let's see, we got 32 hours. Just got off work, trying to get my dailies knocked out. I think I left off. I wanted to push and see how bad it was earning ascension points. I didn't know if it'd be faster just to rapidly re-roll, ascend as soon as possible, or just do a big push.
Thank you.
Okay, I think that's it for today. We're gonna let it AFK for a little while longer. Build up 30-40 hours and check to see how it's doing. So we bumped up to, what was it, 14,000? No, 20,000. The next will be 28,000. Okay. I need to run some tests to see which one's going to be faster. Because I need the 50 points as soon as possible, but I don't know. It's slowing down when it pushes. But if it can make a really big push, maybe it'll get ascension points faster. So I'm trying to just bite the bullet, get to 50, reset, and then see how many points I get. See if I can just start shuttling in as many points as possible. For now, that's it on this. I'm going to switch over to League Angels 2. I got to do my dailies before bed. I got work in the morning. But yeah, that's pretty much it for today. I guess we'll check back on it.